finally, I can go camping or have a peace of mind because my portable power station is here from Xia Babe. So that's the brand. Now, let's see what's in the box. Let's see what they give me with this portable power station. It's right now. All right, opening the box. So that's how it arrived. And that's how it's packed. Foam protection, I like that. When they think about protecting the gear, very good. User manual on top, so that's good. And here we do have what appears to be the power block. So US plug and this adapter to put in the back or the front of the unit there. I'm going to check that in a minute. With the power block on the side, and that's the device itself. All right, here and here. Okay. Here we go. All right. So here it is. It's not super big. I like that. It has a handle, but it's not super big compared to my hands. As you can see, it's a bit bigger than my hands. I was afraid to get one of those devices that are very like a big block that you have to drag behind you when you go to places. So that's good. This power station, it's a kind of small size, which is perfect. Here, that's where you have the display, the digital display. It's off right now, but if I press the power button, here we go. Right away from factory, it's at 100%. So that's good, no need to charge it before to use it. And here we do have the button for the AC for selection. Here we do have a DC out 12 volts. We have some USB 1 and 2 here, normal USB plug. And then we do have a quick charge USB here and USB-C here. Okay, so that's all for the front. Now on the side, we do have the AC plug right here. On the back, we do have a fan and then some information about the device. On the side there, this is the flashlight. It's some bright lights that turn on after pressing a certain combination of button. I will have to check the user manual for that. And on the bottom of the device, there is some rubber feet, so you don't damage it when you put it on some surface. So that's good. Okay, what else in the box? The last item, it's an adapter that allows you to charge any device that use the cigarette plug from your car. Then you can put it directly in this device and charge it with this device without using your car cigarette plug. So that's good. And that's it for the box. Now, time to go and test this device and see how it performs. But so far, so good. All right, it's fully charged, 100%. Everything is ready. I'm going to test quickly a few ports, give you an idea of how this device performs. Let's start with the USB port. So I do have my GoPro here. So when I will be on the go, I hope to be able to recharge my GoPro with this device. So let's see. Connecting the GoPro cable to the quick charge port, like so. Put it a bit in the back here. You can see the camera charging. Connecting the GoPro here and pressing the power button. And here we go. The light turned on. The battery is charging on the GoPro. Perfect. So now I know I can recharge my GoPro on the go while in camping or doing anything outdoor. I can just bring this baby with me. And here we go. I will have my GoPro fully charged. And my phone and tablet, etc., etc., works the same. Also note that as long as a device is connected to the portable power station, the digital display here will stay light up. So I'll give you an idea in real time how much power your device are using. For example, if I have a bunch of device connected to it, probably going to see this 100% going down slowly. Once done, just remove the device from the charging station and now the display should turn off automatically after a few seconds. Here we go, off, finito. Good to go again for another device. And about another device, let's try quickly the AC plug here on the side. So before to use this plug, don't forget to go here on the front of the device, off on button, turn it on. And here you see it's selected to USB 2.1 amp you just press the AC button here, and you press and hold, and now AC out, it's light up. So now the AC plug is enabled. Now to do a quick test, I do have this desk lamp here that uses a normal plug. So I'm going to plug that here and test the lamp. Here we go. Plug it. Everything is still on. And now, up, the lamp turned on. So the AC plug works perfectly. My lamp is on. I can dim it, and that's maximum brightness of the lamp. And yes, it's a lamp that changed color, so here we go. But it works perfectly with the AC plug here on the device, and it's still on. As long as the device is connected to it, it will stay on. Once you are done with the AC, just press and hold the AC button, and then the light will turn off. That means the AC plug on the side is disabled. It's always good to disable it in case, you know, if you have some water spilling, you're under the rain or something, at least this plug is not connected anymore. You will be more protected against a short circuit. Now let's try the USB-C plug. For that, I do have a USB-C to USB-C cable. So let's see how this port perform. I'm going to plug it here. And the other side, still I'm going to use my GoPro as it's equipped with the USB-C plug. Here we go, connected. And of course, the device is off now, so I will have to turn it on again. Turn it on. Here we go. It's on. And USB-C, it's connected. The GoPro turned on automatically. And as you can see in the back here, the battery is shown as charging. It has a little lightning icon in it, so it's charging. So the USB-C to USB-C port works perfectly for this purpose. Excellent. All right, here it is. Works perfectly. The portable charging station. Very nice. I like it. Hope you guys enjoy yours when you receive yours. But so far, so good. So thanks again for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. Hope it has been useful for you. And see you next time. Bye bye.